From the sister section, please.
Brother, I am Susan and I am a Bible student. And my question is, in your lecture, you said that about the death of the prophets, and in that Moses and Muhammad are of a natural death. And I came across the Quran that Muhammad was given poison from one of his wife. And she gives in such a way that if he is a right prophet, he must be able to discern that he's been given that poison.
Sister said that I said Prophet Muhammad that the natural death, peace be upon him, but she knows that the Quran mentioned that one of his wives gave poison. Sister, here is the Quran. I challenge you to show any verse in the Quran which says that one of his wives gave poison. Nowhere does the Quran say one of his wives gave poison. There's no such verse like that. Maybe where you're getting this from, check your source. Whoever has told you, ask him for proof. See, whatever I said, sister, I gave references. Chapter number, verse number, chapter number, verse number, chapter number, verse number. I quoted the name of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in the Vedas. I can again repeat in Hindu scriptures, Christian scriptures. I gave references. Why? So that you can go home and check. If you think I'm pulling a fast one, you can go and check. Where is the reference? I challenge you to show me anywhere in the Quran, in any one of the 114 surahs. Nowhere it is mentioned. Someone is misleading you, sister. Hope that answers the question.